Hello everybody, how's it going today? Okay, so I've been asking around to figure out what the top coins to trade today are. And so far we're getting answers from STORJ, of course, to QTUM. Very good answers. So I'm going to be taking a look at all of these coins today for all of us. Let's see how it's going. I'm going to work tomorrow extremely hard as well. And then on Saturday, I'm probably going to end up just flying to Vancouver for the weekend. Just because I want to take my friend there. And I've been asking for what are good coins to trade today. We're getting answers from QTUM and to STORJ, really good answers, right? So we're going to stick to these coins that people have been looking at thus far. We'll end up confirming it as well with CoinMarketCap. So let's definitely get there to see what's been going on. So let's go to CoinMarketCap. And the second thing that we want to go to always is the markets here. Let's check out the fiat markets here, okay? So that's incredibly important. If you guys would like to add me to Facebook, you're welcome to. I just post a lot of random stuff about my personal life. And, you know, it's more of the personal side, not the professional side. So you guys might actually like that if you want to add me. You're welcome to. Just to get to know me a little bit more, right? So first of all, let's take a look at CoinMarketCap to see what's been doing really well and what the fuck. BNB has been going very, very crazy. So that deserves definitely a look on here as well. I've got so many coins on here that it's hard to keep track of. So what we're doing today is basically catching up because I've been gone for a little while. You know, in the past 7 days here, we're seeing Binance coin just rally a very significant amount. We see this guy rallying 12% there, but overall it's been rallying a significant amount, and on higher time frames it might be time to actually short this very soon. So BNB is something we should probably end up moving to a high priority right now. Yeah, I'm in a very serious mood today, if you guys can't tell. So BNB gets top priority there so far, right? Let's take a look at other coins that have trended very high. Ethereum has been doing incredibly well. Let's see what Ethereum's been doing so far. It got a major dump a few days ago. I keep that on the daily, but I should probably end up keeping this. That's what I like about I'm in the wrong chair today. Oops. Sorry about that. Gotta get back to my chair. I was wondering why I felt really off today. This has got the perfect tension. You guys have no idea. I just gotta set this up really quickly, okay? Don't mind me. All right, this is how it should be done. Just feels really good on my feet and everything overall. Okay, so Ethereum has had a major run so far. I highly recommend getting a desk that allows you to have this type of tension that can be adjusted, right? So you just lean back and it just gives me the perfect angle for this monitor up here. Even though people think it's really big, it's literally the best monitor that I've had on here. It's nothing really expensive, it's just for charts, so I don't need some crazy QLED, right? And I highly recommend getting a really, really good big monitor and a good chair with this tension and a good neck rest. Here, you guys will see me a lot better. You get a neck rest like this over here, right? So when you lean back, you can adjust the tension so it just falls back perfectly with your weight. So you can see everything without hurting your neck there. And that's incredibly important to have that kind of chair with the type of lumbar support down here as well. So you're not gonna end up getting hurt, right? Or you're not prone to injuries. So having the setup is extremely important, and please do consider that, right? When you have good hardware, it allows you to focus on the trading. So let's take a look at Ethereum here. I don't want to go too much because it's not needed right now. So I'm going to my blue section here. I see Ethereum. Ethereum is trying to crunch above this number right here. We see it kind of in a channel thus far, trying to hammer above. Oh, actually, sorry, that's Bitcoin. Oh wow, I didn't even notice that about Bitcoin until, like, much more noticed it till now, that Bitcoin is definitely channeling up It's trying to puncture 60K. As for Ethereum, it's trying to break a pretty significant resistance right now. Okay. And the resistance is most likely somewhere right around this particular range, as we can all see here. Right around there, right? I'd say more so up there. These are some bear trap regions. I would say firmly that Ethereum at $2,000 is definitely something that should be watched for. It could end up making a beautiful ascending type of triangle. So we see Ethereum pretty hot right now as well, okay? Let's take a look at other coins. BNB, we know that already. DOT is fairly significant for the week, right? It's going up. But I want to look for something today. Okay, it's something today that moved a very significant amount. So we see LINK move 10% today. We see Filecoin move 7.8% today. So lots of major coins. Let's check out STORJ as well, okay? STORJ seems to have not moved too much in terms of just today. Let's take a look at that. It's kind of been consolidating all day, right? So we know that it has moved a significant amount, but the question is how much has it moved? So pretty nice right here. Yeah, it's moved 17% actually, but it's very different if you look at, for example, okay, if you go down here. Oh, that's why I'm not in the fiat market. Silly me. What the fuck, Phil down moved that much? That's insane. 3.4 mil. So Phil is gonna be on the radar a major way. So we gotta get Phil back up there as well with STORJ, right? Wow, okay, that's huge. So there's gotta be some sort of major correction coming to the downside soon, right? 25%, I'm talking about even more. We take a look at overall how much it has moved here, and it's probably a significant amount considering just over the past week here, we've seen it move a huge amount. And good job, everybody. If you said that, a cup and handle ends up moving about 382 Fibonacci range. And that's exactly right. I'm just catching up right now with all the messages. And everybody's answering these questions, which is awesome. Let's get back to this analysis, though. So we see Dogecoin, Phil, EOS, what the fuck? What the fuck? Did you guys see that? EOS today? Okay, I gotta go back and find it. EOS, USDTP. Wow, it's moved a significant amount. Do you guys see? So this is a coin probably worth shorting right now or getting interested in it, because in the past 24 hours it's moved a very significant amount, and I would not miss this for the world. So you guys really need to get this on your major watch list right now. So we're hunting for the top coins today, and it seems like EOS has won significantly right now. Okay, so EOS really does get up there, STORJ gets up there as well, and that seems like that's it for today so far, right? EOS, STORJ, we know that, and we see ONT as well. We'll give it a shot for ONT, but we can't promise anything. And QTUM is also really hot here today as well, so let's get QTUM on our list finally. It's been off of my list for a long time. Ah, QTUM is not even on here. Okay, it is, it's on Binance. Great, alright, so we'll trade QTUM today most likely as well. We want to trade double digit coins, right? So QTUM is a really attractive coin right now in my opinion. I don't know what the fuck is going on with it, but it does look like it's channeling up. So I like playing channels or anything that's in a very identifiable pattern already. And these identifiable patterns are easy to trade in my opinion, because we played on the resistance or support or breakouts on near the resistance or the support. So if I had to narrow down today, it comes down to EOS, STORJ, and QTUM, and now it's exactly 10 minute mark. So if anybody is interested in signing up for the Discord group, guys, check out my website that's incomplete. I do apologize for that, still working on it, just been very busy. I offer two services, pretty much. One is the Discord group, the premium Discord group. You can only purchase that by credit card, but if you want to pay for it by crypto as well, if you go for the yearly, it's actually, you get 2 months for free, first of all, so you pay for 10 months instead of 12, and you also get the course for free as well with it. And the courses themselves, they normally sell for $450 American, but if you purchase it by crypto, you get a fairly significant discount, which is for $250 instead of $450. So let me know if you guys are interested in that, and we'll definitely go from there. I don't ever like to show my things. My reputation kind of speaks for itself. And so today we're narrowing down our picks to EOS, STORJ, and QTUM. And then the next step is to pretty much fucking isolate, man. Isolate and then just execute. So we're going to be finding a really good entry, and that's only going to be with the premium group. Okay, so it's only going to be with the premium group, and we'll go from there. That's on Discord. So if you're not in it, I'm sorry, guys. You only get this, and we'll talk later. Bye now. Take care.